feeling like a black Democrat, Barack Obama, the only nigga that could catch Osama. Spray llamas, get good head, and fuck fly bitches with no governor. Only the kitchen oven it, rules to the covenant. Ask the Republicans, I crack cocaine, get smuggled in. Watch them throw their hands up and say it wasn't them. As for rap, this is my lyrical asthma attack. It's all I know, the guns, the cash, the dro. Fidel Castro on my own right, Capone like mafioso. Ben Frankie on them low pros, drop top Bentley, chromed out semis, $2,000 in popular demand like the first pennies. My Audemars PK wrist, say it's time to dethrone Jay Quick. Tell them other niggas to take six, Cooper Buck 50 was coming out the speakers, got every video bitch scared to fuck with me. Give them a hard dick and tampons, a shot of Patron and Dom. The ones trains get ran on, my crew hard, Louis V sweaters on the boulevard. Poor niggas cars, throw up signs and bang nars. Them hood fellas, fuck niggas, let them get jealous while we fuck they hoes and stay out the window with propellers. Gotta be the new school king, if not who is? I get the most pussy and cash and move units. You bum niggas can't take my seat. I'm real, talk to Coogee Rap 3 times a week. Still holler at Nas on the daily. Only thing missing is the crown and a phone call from Jay-Z. Snoop got my back, nigga go ask him. My flow is Lambo, bitch try to pass him. Hit hard like maternal contractions. Me and rap got a fatal attraction. What the fuck happened to the new KRS-One, the cool hurts? These new school niggas got the old school murk. Where the new KRS-One, the cool hurts? These new school niggas got the old school murk. Niggas ain't gon' never be on my level. Get a shovel, dig a hole, bitch, and poly with the devil. You a iPod hustler, I'm a 80s baby for real. Born in 79 and bred to kill. You fascinated with your watch, the chain, that whack ass bling. Ask them how to spell Big Daddy Kane. You never blow, matter of fact, you'll never know why Dame and Jay just let Rockefeller go. You'll never blow, and you'll never know why Dame and Jay just let Rockefeller go. That was the dynasty, minus me. I was just 5 years short of my rhyming spree. Motherfuckers.